We've known each other since we're 18. We were in the same uni and we didn't speak for the first couple years, and then we started talking in our final year in London, and that's when we realized we stay 3 minutes away from each other in Bombay.
Rang mein tere jeevan rang ke sau baar jiyu main.
I remember the first day when I'd enter college, one of my friends, close friends, asked me, are there any good looking girls there? What's the crowd like? She was one of the first names I mentioned. First day, and this was 3 years later when we connected.
So Keshav knows this one thing: I don't consider a relationship to be serious unless you finished a year. That's my logic, and especially we started dating when I was 20. So back then it's more like figure things out. You have to study, build a career, and then figure things out.
She took her time. I took my time, I don't know. But one and a half years later is when at least I fell in love. She took a little bit more time.
Done long distance for a bit. We were studying together, then he went to Germany for his masters, then a bunch of COVID and this and that. So I think we've been through a lot, and it just feels surreal that okay, things are happening.
Sometimes what happens is,
it will not work.
कि चलेगा कि नहीं चलेगा.
हाँ, yeah, you get instinct sometimes.
But that was from the day one.
Yeah.
भाई ये लोग तो शादी करने ही वाले हैं.
Yeah, that's true. That's true.
Both of them.
It was always pure, like from day one.
Pure love.
Keshav is a very fun person to just be with. In a room of people, I will always go and stand next to Keshav just to talk to him. It's so much fun to be with him. He has his own charm and persona which just sparkles the room.
I still remember where we were standing when the world stood still. Everything was an open canvas that we could fill.
100%. It's destiny for sure. Had to meet in a specific place at a specific time. And even back here, we were all in the same class. Our friends were common. Even then, we were just not interacting or like, just in our own thing, in our own space. So for sure.
You're
I feel like my parents are very, 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 very big part of my life. My brother as well. I have promised I'm not going to be emotional today, and I know they are going to be very, very emotional, but I don't see things changing a lot. They know that I love you and I'll always be your daughter. I love you.
है ना कुछ भी मन के परे अब जब से लागे मन से तेरे तू जो संग यूं रंग मिला है तुझको निहारे मोरे ने
He's extremely ambitious, caring and very very gentle which people don't associate with his personality. So I think that's something I feel like your personalities can be different but your core and your what your ideas in life and what your values are should match and I think that's what matches very well for us.
Ishq